We're learning new details tonight about a Walnut Hills crash that injured two people. Police say the driver of the red car drove away from a traffic stop. A short pursuit ensued and ended with a crash at an intersection. WCPO 9 News reporter Jake Ryle is looking into Cincinnati police pursuit policy and is asking questions regarding past pursuits.
The woman in that crash was taken here to UC Medical Center with serious injuries, an innocent victim in the crash, as police say the suspect ran a red light to avoid them. It started with a man threatening someone with a gun.
A male subject pointed a gun at another male subject walking on Oak Street.
The victim telling officers a maroon Ford Fusion is the suspect's car. Police locate the driver and try pulling the man over.
40, he tried to pull it over, is he in pursuit?
The pursuit lasted about four blocks.
It just blew the stop sign on Oak, heading north. It just crashed.
The officer was not involved in the accident at all. Once they realized they were not able to stay up with the vehicle, they pretty much pulled back, and the vehicle again disregarded that red light here.
The suspect T-boned another car at May Street and William Howard Taft. While the officers in this pursuit disengaged, that's not always the case. Now we're taking a look into the Cincinnati police pursuit policy. It was last revised in May of 2019, and it says officers must weigh several factors, including degree of risk, location, traffic conditions, pedestrian traffic, road conditions, and the time of day. In August of 2020, police decided it was time for another review.
Get down! Get down right now!
A chase that started in Cincinnati ends in Newport. An elderly couple was killed. Chief Elliot Isaac requests an internal investigation.
Are you guys going to be taking a look at pursuit policy?
We always examine pursuits. We have to be mindful of public safety.
That report hasn't been made available. We do know that the Hamilton County Police Chiefs Association is working on a common policy for all law enforcement agencies in the county. We have requested a copy of that report from the Newport Pursuit. As soon as we get it, we'll be sure to provide it to you on WCPO.com. Jake Ryle, WCPO 9 News.
Jake, thank you. Cincinnati police say the woman who was hit today suffered life-threatening injuries. Officers also say the driver who was being chased was also hurt but will be okay. So far, police haven't said if they will file any charges in this case.